So today is a beautiful sunny day compared to how it's been the rest of the other weeks. So Quinn and I, we are planning to bike up Powerline and then do Homicide. So it should be a blast of a day and hopefully everything goes splendidly well. Oh. All right, so where we're heading is currently completely
in the clouds up there, as you can see.
All right, we've been going for about 25 minutes now, about 3 miles in. It's the nice thing about biking, this is just you make really good time.
And going down will be even faster too, so we're heading right up there, right into the valley, and then from there we'll go up to the right and up Homicide.
Feet are wet now.
Just drying out the sock.
Alright, so we are pushing our bikes up this last little bit. This last little bit is real steep and rocky, and it's kind of a cliff right down over there. We made it to the very tippy top of a power line. See, there's the lake down there, and that's where the trail goes all the way down to there. Okay, so we're trying to figure out which way to come up on Homicide, because that right side, the side that we kind of like want to do, looks pretty dang sketchy. But I was just texting my friend Shane and he was saying to come up the east ridge, so we're gonna bike down to the power line down there and then come up on the left side. Be going up East Ridge, which we realized is that ridge, which just looking at it, it looks so much nicer than going up the other ridge. I've got a long way. I've got a long I think we're just a couple hundred feet off from the top, and this last bit is getting pretty, some steep rock climbing stuff. Quinn's sending it.
So we made it to the top of the false peak, the false summit. It looks like the peak, but the peak is actually right there, so we need to go down a little ways, then back up. We'll be right back. homicide. And this way, you see nothing, nothing at all. But this way, you can kind of, okay, well, literally 30 seconds ago, you could see all that, but the clouds are pouring over. These clouds just moved in, plowed over the top of here, and now we can't see anything. My goodness, whoa, look at that. Holy crap. That is crazy looking. Almost forgot my rock, but I got him. Now we're heading down. Dunk.
Oh man, it's way too shallow.
Land ho!
He's made it. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, do it! Yeah!
Approved. There we go. Now my rock pile is finally starting to get a little bigger, because every time someone would come in and they saw like a couple of rocks on the floor, they'd be like, what the heck? Why is there poop on your floor? I'm like, it's not poop, it's my rocks, damn it. But at least the pile is finally starting to get a little bit bigger. It was a blast doing Homicide. It's always a ton of fun doing a new peak. It's a whole new adventure. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed today's video. If you did, leave a like, and I'll see you guys next time. Peace!